On Instagram of them. And
why is this sickening?
Last week what we saw from him was probably the second most famous kiss we saw on TV in months.
This is a mixed tag team match, 7-1 fall. Approaching the ring, the team of Layla and Fandango.
I think the issue, John, is all this public display of affection that Fandango and Layla, it's not just in the ring, it's back in the locker room.
What's wrong with young love?
A buddy duddy.
You're an old buddy duddy is what you are. There's nothing wrong with Fandango and having a time, being in love. L'amour.
Old people use buddy duddy.
You're a buddy duddy. That's what I mean. These people are in love, Fandango and Layla.
These people.
Those people right there. What did you call it, Michael? A public display of
affection.
Well, if you were hanging out with Layla, you would display your affection.
This is what I'm talking about.
They don't have to do all that, okay? I admit, that's too all the time. That's
hot.
Hey, wait a minute. She got broke up with.
Just a minute. Look who's back. Summer Rae.
Is she going to tweet him?
Summer Rae. Marching to the ring.
He broke up with her on Twitter. Why is she coming down here? All she got to do is tweet him back.
Forget about social media. This is fixing to get really personal. Hands-on personal.
Relationship with Layla. I think he is. Look at him.
As we told you earlier,